Boys wasn't for one. Underage drinkers were the target of Omaha police. During a 10-day special operation, police cited 34 minors who were in possession of alcohol. Four people faced charges of giving false information. And on top of that, police ticketed 39 people for having an open container. The numbers are slightly higher than last year. A grant from the Nebraska Office of Highway Safety allowed uniformed and plainclothes officers to perform these checks around TD Ameritrade Park. Well, being